Candles are crucially important if you're looking to either get into any type of trade and if you're using Japanese candlesticks. What's up guys, it's Flash with tradingwithflash.com. If you already don't know what this channel is about, I break down top stock courses in my 100% honest opinion. So if you already haven't hit that like and subscribe, please do so now. I hope you enjoy all the content. I do upload 3 to 4 times a week and it's all for you guys. God bless. I initially didn't have great knowledge on candles. I thought I did. It burnt me bad. I don't want that to happen to any of you. So I would suggest investing and taking the time to learn in depth of what candles are, candle patterns. They can make a difference in terms of when to get in and when to get out of trades, kind of looking out for patterns that you need to watch. They'll really improve your trading and your trading strategies going forward. I can promise you, if you invest enough time into candles and candle patterns, it will increase your gains massively. It did with me, and I'm sure it will do the same with you. What it basically does is it gives you waiting for kind of more confirmation in trends, so your trades are a little bit more safer. It also tells you when is a good time to enter and exit a trade, also if you're using that in comparison to with some of your indicators. So they do go hand in hand. It is another tool in the toolbox, but it is crucially important to make sure your knowledge in the area of Japanese candles. So guys, I hope you really enjoyed the video. And if you did, please make sure you hit that like and subscribe button. Remember, I do upload 3 to 4 times a week and I'm really grateful for your support. I will keep giving you good feedback on courses I break down and I will keep you in the loop of some of my top tips I've learned along my way. So stay tuned.